in nicely. The black coloring is coming from masonry stain that I mixed into some wet clay, and then I painted it on while I was on the wheel. So this was spinning, and I like basically would touch the paintbrush to the udu while I was spinning, and that's why actually all the lines on this thing are parallel to each other.